give you some highlights. This property which is being developed at Karjat, since I being in construction line, we first ensured that the property is purchased, the plot is purchased, which is purchased now in Karjat, and thereafter any approval makes you, allows you to build something thereon. We have already constructed 10 rooms where aged people will be accommodated, and there will be balwadis, there will be community centers, there will be diagnostic clinics which will help day to day all the patients or the people who need care. Number two, in this particular case, there is a social cause not from thalassemia angle only. There are several diseases like cardiac problem, like diabetes, like ophthalmology, like dialysis. So we have been keeping our objects towards that. We have been raising donations left and right from all walks of life. People like doctors have donated, real estate people have donated, textiles people have donated, transporters have donated, even the officers have donated. You will be surprised that one person came to me, he has donated 1 lakh rupees, and when I asked him that what are you, how are you giving me 1 lakh rupees donation, he said I sell notebooks, but I have understood this cause and I am giving this donation. We have fortunately all exemptions and money is being used properly. This opportunity to have this gold award is just one thing by which we entertain, we award all the people from different walks of life, like doctors, we give it to politicians who have done good work, we have been giving to actors, TV serial people, film personalities, and so on. So I would end with few more words. Jai Hind, Jai Maharashtra, and Jai Bhim.